In epic fails of the day is this poor woman who got her hand stuck in a vase by her bracelet and had to call firefighters for assistance. The officers worked delicately to put a cloth around her hand before breaking the vase with a hammer. The entire process took about 10 minutes and the woman was not injured.
Thank you.